Okay, family, so I'm all done with putting the wig on and with using the lace support wig straps. So, in my opinion, sewing them to the wig was very simple. I used a regular needle, and that needle was able to go through them with no issues, so that was good. Another point was that, you know, just like the GPS we have in our cars that tells us how to go, we know a better way of getting there, and then we follow our way, and then we turn the GPS on and kind of listen to it. That would be me. So I had the directions. I read the directions. I didn't follow the directions because I thought I had a better way of doing it. Right? Wrong. So I didn't really measure my head like I should have. So I think had I made it, had I measured my head, then I would have been able to adjust the straps and pull them a little bit tighter. In my opinion, if you like the glueless, I think this support would be good for you, because if you measure your head and then when you pull it, because it did, when I put it on, it did feel pretty snug. And I think had I been able to just tighten it a little bit more, it would have been even better. So I'm a glue whore, because I like my glues. I just do. So yeah, I did glue her down. The reason I purchased this was because I was looking for something that's gonna make cleaning the wigs easier, so not getting all the glue clumped up on the wig. So I think with having that strap on there, the glue doesn't get on the wig, and I use the double-sided tape, so all the glue should be on the tape. I will know when I take it off. So that was my reason for getting it, but I do believe it would be a wonderful product if you use it as the glueless type. So if you have full lace wigs and you want them to be glueless, you can definitely use that, sew it on, and go for it. And you don't have to use the double-sided tape, because it just, to me, it was pretty snug. So anyway, that's my review on it. Miss Seymour, you did your thing, girl. I like it. For me, I like it. Bye, guys. Oh, I pay for this with my own money, and this is my opinion. Bye, y'all.
Trust me too. We got a problem, baby.
Trust me too much.
Listen to me. It's not that she leads me on. I'm getting there all by myself. But just being with her all alone, I can't help but a hoping that it never comes home. But she didn't trust me so much. I think he really trusts me too much. Second fiddle. I wish you didn't trust me.